Hello? Anybody? I wonder if anybody's home.
Watch out, nigga. Watch out. Dale, loco.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay? Ah! Hello? I'm not an intruder.
Bueno, sí, hey.
Or one of them.
Pará, ni pelotudo, ¿lo viste?
This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone.
Ooh. ¿Qué ya está? Algo más tiene que haber acá en esta casa. Está más pelada que...
Marshalls. Beep. That's a Savannah area code. But that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
¿Qué dijo? Mira, bueno.
Marshalls. That's a Savannah area code. But that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter.
There are three new messages.
Furniture overturned, blood everywhere. Jesus. Maybe there's something on there.
Ay, lobo.
Three new messages. Message one, left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before his spring break.
Message 2. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just like, leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Shit. Sí, siempre digo shit. Cagadón, eh.
Daddy?
Huh? Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my daddy.
No, I'm not. Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
La concha de tu madre. Pero... Toma, otra más. Toma, hizo mierda.
Man, hi there.
Did you kill it?
I don't know. I think so.
Sometimes they come back.
Have you killed one?
No, but they get shot a lot.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
I ain't never getting home to Mama at this rate.
This sucks.
Oh, it's hot dish night.
Yeah.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
They won't. We should go.
Then they'll find me, right?
I won't leave you alone, okay?
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
What are you doing?
Trying to get home. This neighborhood's a disaster. Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back.
I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
Yeah.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm? It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm a neighbor. Her parents are out of town.
Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
I...
Your monster's coming.
We gotta go. Lee, quick. Let's go.
Were any of those guys neighbors too?